Massive manhunt for those two convicted murderers released by mistake from a Florida prison. They used forged documents. ABC Chief Justice Correspondent Pierre Thomas has all the latest. Good morning, Pierre.
Good morning, George. Today, prisons and courts in Florida are on high alert as authorities there are describing the scam that broke these inmates out as an ongoing threat.
In Florida, fear. The reason? These two men, convicted murderers facing life sentences who escaped prison. But there were no weapons, no violence, no tunnels. They literally walked out of jail after tricking corrections officials.
People are scared to death.
They could be anywhere, but, they had to have somebody to help them.
Here's how the scam worked. Someone filed these fake documents with the Florida court clerk. The clerk then sent the paperwork ordering the state corrections department to release the inmates. The documents look like the real thing, with a judge's signature cut and pasted from a real court order. The alleged forged signature is that of Chief Judge Belvin Perry, who oversaw the Casey Anthony missing child case.
Pierre, I've never seen anything like this. You have to give them an A for being imaginative and effective.
In 1998, Joseph Jenkins killed a father of six children in Orlando. Charles Walker fatally shot a 23-year-old man in Orange County a year later. Jenkins strolled out of prison way back on September 27th, 20 days ago. Walker's been on the run since October 8th, with more than a week's head start.
Very dangerous, and they're actively being sought by every law enforcement agency in the state of Florida.
Authorities caught another Florida inmate last spring attempting the same scam. That's why they're worried this could be a new tactic.
No other cases have been identified, but with thousands of prisoners, it's going to be a painstaking process to be sure no one else has escaped. Really scary, Elizabeth.
It certainly is. Thanks so much, Pierre.